Disclaimer. This review is not for entertainment purpose only. It doesn't mean to hurt any. And don't take it seriously.
They're all single!